Idris Elba is the star of the TV series The Wire, Luther, Guy Ritchie's crime movie RocknRolla, the superhero movie Thor, the adaptation of Stephen King's novel The Dark Tower, and many other bright projects. The Hollywood star was often seen with beautiful ladies. Famous actresses, singers, and models appeared next to him. The hottest sex symbol is a married man, and it is not his first marriage. Here's what we know about Idris Elba's wives. Hanne Norgaard. Idris tied the knot with Danish makeup artist Hanne Norgaard in 1999. It's not much known about their relationship and family life, as Hanne has been very hush-hush about their time together since they split. It's only known that Elba left her when she was pregnant with their daughter Isan. It was in 2002, and their divorce was finalized in 2003. The two remained on good terms, and the actor tries to devote to his daughter as much time as it's possible. Isan lives with her mother, but she is very close to her father. Sonya, Nicole, Hamlin. After a big break in his relationship, Elba met Sonya, Nicole, Hamlin. The actor and the property lawyer were introduced to each other by their common friend. The couple went down the aisle very soon in Vegas, but their family life was very short-lived. When speaking about their relationship with Idris, Hamlin said she felt pressure from people all the time, as already then he was the hottest sex symbol. The two were crazy in love with each other, but it didn't save their marriage. Sabrina, Dhowre. In 2017, Elba got acquainted with the model Sabrina Dhowre. It happened when they were both at a jazz bar in Vancouver, where Elba was filming his survival tale, The Mountain Between Us. Sabrina's family is from East Africa, but she considers Vancouver to be her home. It was love at first sight. At first, Miss Vancouver 2014 began secretly dating the actor, but then they didn't want to hide their love. In 2017, the actor stated that he was not going to tie the knot again, as he was married already twice. By February 2018, Elba totally changed that decision and proposed to Dhowre. Later, he admitted that it was one of the most nervous moments in his life. Sabrina is more than 10 years younger than the actor, but the age difference did not prevent their love. A year later, the lovers got married in Morocco in April 2019. The bride was wearing Vera Wang's custom-made dress on her big day. After that, the happy couple repeatedly appeared together at various parties and events, including the 2020 Golden Globes. Elba's daughter Isan Elba, who was chosen as Miss Golden Globe 2019, accompanied them. We hope you liked it. Subscribe.